Hello and welcome to episode 730 of the Flight Sim Historian. For this episode, we're going to be taking a quick look at the Saab 105, also known as the SK-60. The Saab 105 is a Swedish twin-engine high-wing jet trainer and ground attack aircraft, first flown on the 29th of June of 1963 and introduced into service in July of 1967. 192 were built from 1963 to 1972, and the only military operators have been Austria and Sweden. The Saab 105 is powered by a pair of General Electric J85 turbojet engines, generating 2,850 pounds of thrust each, allowing the aircraft to reach a maximum speed of 600 miles per hour or 520 knots, with a range of up to 1,400 miles and a service ceiling of 44,900 feet. The aircraft can carry a combination of rockets, gun pods, bombs, and missiles on 6 underwing hardpoints. For the purpose of the video today, we are in DCS world, and we are flying the freeware Saab SK-60B from, I believe it's the Swedish Air Force mod team? No, it's BAAS Dynamics, sorry. So without further ado, let's hop in the cockpit and get this bird in the air. Knots, 100 knots, and we are airborne, flaps up, and gear coming up. See how high we can go on this bird today. Feet. There's 5,000 feet. 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 There's 10,000 feet. Just Nellis Air Force Base off to 3 o'clock low. There's 15,000 feet. Backing off the throttle and bring the aircraft down to treetops. Well, in this case, building tops. Coming up on 450 knots. Coming up on 500 knots. Heading for the Las Vegas Strip. Alright, let's head back towards Nellis. We're going to do an overhead brake and then land. At about 370 knots, 2,500-ish feet. At least I think that's above sea level. This sure doesn't feel like 2,500 feet above ground level. Coming up on 400 knots. Braking. Let's go for the left runway. Not my worst landing. Flaps coming up. Taxi her off the runway and get her parked somewhere. Well, folks, that concludes episode number 730 of the Flight Smithstorian, featuring the Saab 105.